So every time I use this s'more squishy, it gains more and more fans. It just makes such a good sound.
Small.
Belgium chocolate is so much better than US chocolate. How cool. Still has that sugary, sugary American marshmallow. But this chocolate, oh my goodness, this chocolate smells divine. Thank you, Yoloma. I thought I liked this more before, but now it's even better. Smell. Take a whiff of that. Oh, yeah, that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff. He's still nice and airy and fluffy, even though may just be the best s'more in the world, thanks to the Belgium chocolate. Belgium chocolate. Belgium chocolate. Now he's cute, tingly, and yummy, yummy. Chocolate, 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 chocolate. See you soon, okay? Bye.
You're back. You're back. Already. Welcome back, little buddy. Little small buddy.
Yoloma do some more improvements on What's that, buddy? Sorry I wasn't brushing you before. I'll try to remember, going forward, that you like to be brushed. Oh yeah. Extra good sticky tapping with the, safer there though, so I trust you, Yoloma. Maybe next time she'll give you some nice waffles. Some nice Belgium waffles. Ooh, marshmallow.
Delicious. but you seem so delicious. I can help it.
Hey, buddy, welcome back. Wait. Did you talk to Yoloma about the whole waffle thing? Oh, yeah, you're still graham cracker. Oh, well. Wait, she what?
Mean. You don't like it. Oh, you're afraid you're gonna melt in the fire. I'm not gonna lie to you, because I think, unfortunately, that's what you are. Meant to be melted marshmallows, melted marshmallows, and melted chocolate, melted chocolate. But don't worry, I'm not going to melt you. Thank you. about friends, shall we? Give me a kiss on the cheek. Goodbye. Goodbye, buddy.
Bye, Yoloma. It was great seeing you. Hey, buddy. How was it? How was it this time? She didn't try to eat you again, did she? No. Oh, that's good. Did you wait? She what? She was gonna melt you. Oh, Yoloma. Oh my goodness. Oh, but she didn't. Oh, I'm so glad. Yeah, I know. That is the fate of most s'mores. Luckily, you're a special s'more. You're my s'more. And you're also made of, like, plastic. So it'd probably be toxic to melt you. So I'm glad she didn't do that. I'm glad she sent you back to me. So there were some scary moments for you in Belgium. But did you enjoy it? You parted friends. Oh, that's so great. Oh, you gave her a kiss. Oh, buddy, you're so sweet. Idea of sharing this more through you.